So about 6:30 this evening, Carpentersville Fire Department was dispatched out for a structure fire. When we got here, one of the occupants of the home was trying to extinguish an exterior fire with a garden hose. Fire crews were able to extinguish the fire. However, the fire did get into the attic area in one of the bedrooms, and at this time, the fire is under investigation. There were no injuries, and the family will be displaced, but we're trying to make arrangements for the family to have a place to stay for tonight.